we are incapable of loving another unless we love ourselves. Just as we are incapable of teaching our children self-discipline unless we ourselves are self-disciplined.